Mashama. The restaurant lives in a formerly segregated bus station.
In the back, there's the colored waiting room. You can't help to be humbled by that kind of history. I was soaking in all that heritage and all that knowledge. And there's a sadness that comes with that. But it's also this great sense of pride. You look at the beauty of survival. You realize how resilient your culture is.